Hello, welcome back to the channel, and it's another will it work question. The product today is Wheel Bright by Chrome Northwest. Now, I came across these in a service station I was at. Wheel cleaner is something I'm about to run out of. The last one that I used is a Pool Boys one, which I have got a video of up there. Best wheel cleaner I've used. You don't need to sort of agitate it while it's on. You just rinse the wheel, spray the product, leave it, jet wash it off, and yeah, the results are pretty amazing, to be honest, considering it is a contact-free clean. I'm hoping this is similar price-wise. It isn't going to work out much cheaper. £6 for this 500ml. Or was it? They were on 2 for £20, actually. Yeah, and I got 3 wheel cleaners and an interior dressing. So it ended up being a fiver. So a tenner a litre. And on eBay, I'm currently watching a Pool Boys 3.83 litres, and it's about £41. So these are a little bit cheaper. Hopefully we get the same results. It's non-acidic. So, directions. Spray onto the surface and agitate with a soft brush or cloth. Start again. Spray on the surface and agitate with a soft brush or cloth to soften the brake dust and rinse thoroughly with clean water. Care must be taken on anodized material and lacquered wheels. Wheel Bright is not suitable for Durabrites or polished alloys. Try a pH neutral wheel cleaner. Fallout in the 1 litre range. I'm gonna try without agitating, and then I'll try with agitating. Sounds like I'm gonna be going back to Pool Boys, doesn't it? Anyway, let's go. Right then, so hopefully you could see from that, I did like a 50-50 on that wheel. Half of it was treated with Chrome Northwest Wheel Bright. The other half I left as it was. I didn't bother agitating it because the results were pretty decent. Without having to, I think I left it about 2 minutes to soak, so it didn't even soak for that long. And you could see with the old finger test
the side that had been treated didn't have any dirty water marks after I'd rubbed the wheel. The side that hadn't been treated was still left with some dirty water marks. To be honest, they came up just with the pressure washer better than I was expecting. So, yes, maybe worth trying on a dirtier wheel. But if you're into cleaning your cars, you're probably not going to let them get even into the state that that was in. So there we are. Chrome Northwest Wheel Bright. Will it work? Yes, it will. Might be my new go-to wheel cleaner as well. I think they do 5 litres. I've been on the website. I think it was the same day that I bought these, and they do 5 litre sort of containers. So with that factored in, it may be a better value than the Pure Boys. But I don't know, because I haven't priced them. Anyway, cheers for watching. See you again. Bye.